On Windows, I'll open the command prompt and cd to the Downloads folder. And this time I want to use fc to compare gameold.js to gamenew.js. So I'll scroll back up to the top, and I can see that I'm comparing the files gameold.js and gamenew.js. And there's a few different changes here, so I'll have to look through for a little bit. But if I scroll down, here's the typo. Space R. That's not right. On Mac or Linux, the process is very similar. I'll open the terminal, cd to the Downloads folder, then run the command diff-u gameold.js gamenew.js. The diff is in a slightly different format than when I ran this on Windows, but the content is the same. If I scroll back up, here's the typo. I'll go ahead and open the game.js file, search for space R, and here it is. I'll change it back to space now. Now I'll go ahead and try out the new controls. I can move now, but it's harder to play the game since I only have two hands, because Enter is a bit far from the arrow keys. I think I'll change the controls back. Now I'm going to hand you over to Sarah to reflect on what you just accomplished.